Shoot the table lamp with a saber laser to weaponize it and use it as a mode of transport.
Let's see what this does now. barely nicked me this time.
Darwin, the scans here indicate that the robotic arms are made from some kind of strengthened alloy. You'll have to use the electro-whip power attack to destroy them. That should shut down phase one of production.
Please report any assembly failures directly to your line supervisor.
Oh!